Request received. Copy that. Sending you the location of the last transmission we received. After all these years, complaints to the station about this construction site are a daily occurrence. But these latest reports of suspicious devices on site, I suspect the contractors are planning some self-sabotage. Word is, they're thinking of abandoning the project. Might as well blow the foundations and reclaim some of the loss, am I right? Especially if the LSPD are willing to tamper with paperwork in exchange for a cut of the insurance payout. I need you to find the devices and deactivate them. I won't let the cops get away with this. as compensation for a stressful work environment.